Rolling Stones back on the road, and they're Foxborough bound. They're coming to Gillette tonight. The iconic band had to postpone part of their No Filter tour earlier this year because of Mick Jagger's heart surgery. The Stones show at Gillette starts at 7:30 this evening. So everyone who had tickets, finally get that satisfaction, huh?
It's going to be a great show.